My partner had restored a wooden bedhead, but we agreed that it would be even better with a bit more colour. So I measured out and cut the MDF, checked that I'd cut the right size. I even did a couple of digital concepts to make sure my partner was happy with the direction I was taking. I prepared the MDF board with acrylic paint. This seals any small flaws and gaps that the resin might go into, as well as allowing me not to worry if my resin colour mix is too translucent. It took a couple of goes to mix enough sand for the size of this piece, and neither camera had enough battery to make it to the end. Once the sand layer had cured, it was time to mix and start adding the water. I used Thalamos Blue for the darker parts and Atlantis Paste for the vibrant lighter water, with white for the breaking surf.
Thank you.
A clear layer across the top provides an extra layer of protection and a chance to smooth out any bumps. At this stage, I give extra attention to make sure that the resin gets all the way to the edges, and I pull out any dust or other particles that might have ended up in the mix. This was also the perfect time to embed the crowning turtle.